Premier League 2020-2021. It's the best league in the world, car anyone can be anyone. You wanna round up on what happened? To be honest with you, I'm spun. But I can't speak on it all, otherwise it's hours before I'm done. Premier League 2020-2021. It's the best league in the world, car anyone can be anyone. You wanna round up on what happened? To be honest with you, I'm spun. But I can't speak on it all, otherwise it's hours before I'm done. This one didn't start off too late, cause we still didn't have no fans. The way they was doing handballs, like defenders shouldn't have no hands. Jordan Ayew miskicked it, the hitman's hand, that was a retake. He took the pen and then missed it, and then Zaha scored from the retake. I don't know who made these rules, but we've seen more pens than we've seen before. Then Palace got done dirty, but they ain't complained the week before. Arsenal started off well, 3-0 at Fulham, all but tucking. Picked up from last season, out on the left, don't let man cut in. That didn't last too long, but we'll come back to that. Liverpool the champions, but since Fergie, no one's done that back to back. Started out with a shootout versus Leeds, his team was banging them back to back. But it all went downhill when they started losing defenders back to back. James Rodriguez started off mocking the English league, but broski. A man started off so cold, he was Dominic Calvert-Lewin Doski. You know United got hit for six by Spurs, Jose was in heaven. But it weren't the biggest L of the weekend, car Liverpool held seven. Premier League 2020-2021. It's the best league in the world, car anyone can be anyone. You wanna round up on what happened? To be honest with you, I'm spun. But I can't speak on it all, otherwise it's hours before I'm done. After the six, Spurs three up on West Ham at halftime and they still didn't win. Jose brushed it off like we didn't know that the end begin. Dropped 2 points in the last minute, Lanzini put the top bins. Everyone's get L's and wins. 1-0 to the Arsenal at Old Trafford, it was peak for both of them. Cause Arsenal didn't win for them, they're the first one and got beat for most of the song. That's to the link Chelsea and then Super Frank, made sure there was hope for them. But they started losing hope in him. City started off slow, was it COVID or they're not focusing? Cause Leicester gave them a 5-2. Someone told me City had fallen off, I was probably lied to. Man, you've been struggling for points, Brighton had them in a pickle. Match winning penalty from Bruno after the final whistle. It was a draw when the match was done, but Bruno scored and United won. Frank Lampard's job's on the line after the first winless run. Fulham picked up four when Ola Aina put one in the top corner. City said up then it's stuck, but how was Gundogan the kind of top scorer? Premier League 2020-2021. It's the best league in the world, car anyone can be anyone. You wanna round up on what happened? To be honest with you, I'm spun. But I can't speak on it all, otherwise it's hours before I'm done. Brian Lampard, the club legend, but they didn't like AVB. He didn't have experience for the role, but they had him in faithfully. Thought man's club status would mean they'll deal with him patiently. They had two Kell in the tuck, I don't know if there was even a vacancy. City started pulling away when he won every game for 20 matches. Liverpool lost 5 on a trot at home when Big Sue did all that madness. Now it's a struggle for top 4, all season was a struggle for back 4. What could have been so big that Jose got sacked and slipped out the back door? Premier League 2020-2021. Nah, but wait, I'm still not done. Too many things still had me spun. The Super League. Where do I start? Where do I stop? Super peak. How did it start? How did it stop? Where did it flop? Super weak. Hey, 6 teams from England and a few teams from Spain and Italy. Said UEFA eat off us for years and we don't chop, that's liberty. $1 billion idea got put in a spliff in 48 hours. The people still got powers. Told everyone that football's ours. Everyone took that personal. Pundits giving out verbal. The leader was Gary Neville. Doing up Winston Churchill. A pinky a month for Sky, but they made these chattings free to air. I need this energy for racism if you really want me to care.
Premier League 2020-2021.
Okay, let's get back to the topic. If Rochelle bought Chelsea back from it, then the fans look like them man lost it. West Ham and Leicester all season had the spots for the Champions League. At the end, they came out. There's no need for the Super League. It's the best league in the world, car anyone can be anyone. You wanna round up on what happened? To be honest with you, I'm spun. But I can't speak on it all, otherwise it's hours before I'm done. Premier League 2020-2021. It's the best league in the world, car anyone can be anyone. You wanna round up on what happened? To be honest with you, I'm spun. But I can't speak on it all, otherwise it's hours before I'm done.